Hello, Daniel. I am going to tell you things. Things. I'm going to tell you them. Are you ready for things? Prepare for things. Things. Thing the first. I finished this book. It kinda sucked. Now, I'm going to read this one. It's called The Fall on Your Knees by Anne-Marie MacDonald. It's supposed to be really good. Okay. Thing number two. Your video was really funny. I, like, actually kind of died watching it, just so you know. I am now a corpse, and I am vlogging from the grave. Thing number three, lunch.
Life's like this.
That's just the way that it is. Thing number four, Republican news. I totally forgot the camera was on. Okay, Republican news. Rick Perry has officially dropped out of the running to be America's next top Republican nominee. Rick Santorum actually seems to be edging out Gromit and Romney in the most recent polls, which is surprising, because he's an idiot. Because clearly I am one to judge idiots right now. I am so smart. What number was I even on? Okay, thing number five. I have been slowly coming to the realization that I am a huge dick. I can usually get away with it because it comes off as biting and dry sense of humor, but it's really not okay. Basically what it is I'm just mean to all of my friends and then they laugh at it because I do it with a smirk. If you only knew how many penis jokes I was suppressing right now. And I really don't think it's okay. So if you would help me out by just calling me out on it when I'm incredibly rude to everyone I know all the time, that would be great. I didn't really notice it until I started thinking about it, and then I noticed even more when I saw it, like, on camera and reflected back at me, because then you really see the problems, like the mouth noises that you make, like, that happens. And also rudeness and meanness and horribleness to other people. None of this has really been a sentence that makes sense, but basically the point is that I think I'm a mean person and I need to fix it. Thing number six. There's this thing that I figured out how to do, which is you can take a song that's sung normally by a woman and then you alter the audio, and it's actually really easy to do, and it makes it sound like it's sung by a man, and it's so much fun, and I do it all the time in the spare time that I apparently have. So yeah. Thing number seven, ending the video with a lip sync.
The role we play is so important. We are the voices of the underground. Okay.